Hello everybody and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now a quick little recap on what may or may not have happened. I face a little gaming bug, shall we say, that quite frankly put me back quite a ways from where I was before, so I had to get the keys again. And basically nothing's changed except I found a gun repair kit, which is this, and I assume I've got a thing here which I can use. I was like, what the hell do I use a repair kit for? And apparently it was this. And I've got, oh boy, it's a real gem of an automatic pistol. Oh my god, look at that shit. Fucking Solid Snake would be proud. How do I get the bullets out of this though? Oh, do I just have to use this until I use up all the bullets? That kind of sucks. Wait, really? They're not gonna let me take the bullets out of this? Whoa, that's kind of shitty. Wow, well it looks like once I've loaded a gun, I can't take them out. So I've got 10 bullets in here that I've got to use up first before I can use them on anything else. Oh, for God's sake. I think I know where the other blue key card is. Hopefully nothing jumps me while I'm here. Nothing, nobody? Alright. My god, I can't wait to try out my new gun. Metal Gear Solid 3 was a good game. It was a really good game. Like, lots of freedom of movement too. Like, oh, you want to run around in your underwear wearing glorious face paint of the Nippon? And shooting people in the crotch? No worries, mateyo. You can do exactly that, in fact. Okay, cool. Open sesame, boys. Oh god. What's up with... God, is it just something with, like, the South that every kid has to have, like, an alligator toy or whatnot? Oh, it's this. It's a la... What? Wait. Oh, cool. No, I need to look around. April 3rd. Oliver, stop yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. Who's Oliver? It really stinks. Oh, God. Wow, whatever the fuck happened to Oliver? Oh, hey. It's broken. Oh, that sucks. Oh, does Lucas play the piano? Man, actually, apparently a lot of people play the piano. Oh, nice. Some good shit. April 3rd. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. My mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle. Why 259? Why not 300? Why not 260? What's up with that number? That's not a round number. What puzzle has that? Stupid Oliver kept teasing me. You're a crazy head. Keep crying. Let me out, Lucas. Oh, shit. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't go into the attic. I melded it into one of my inventors. Oh, that was a puzzle. Oh, it appears Lucas likes a bit of the baseball bat. I wish I could crush his head in with this. Unfortunately, it won't allow me. Engineering? Robotics. Oh, it appears that our friend Lucas is a bit of an inventor. Man, you know, honestly, one bullet I think is not going to make much of a difference against anything. So I think I'll just shift. Oh, wait. Is Oliver up here? He's dead, right? Oliver. Oliver Twist. Happy birthday. Oh, cool. I can watch it elsewhere. Jack Baker. Installation of shadowy activated doorway in... Wow, they actually contracted it? I don't have enough space. Oh man, what do you mean I don't have enough space? Oh, I am carrying like a lot of shit, aren't I? Ooh, wait, I think I need these. What do I need these for? I'll get those later. Well, if I can pick it up, I can use them in some way, so. Oh, bugger. God, I have to come back here later. I like come back here really like after this. And get all the shit that requires my attention. Oh, damn. Why'd they put this picture up here? Like, is it simply for the shadow puzzle? Oh, man. What a travesty. Oh, and it's done. Wow. God, these are freaking easy. Either that, I'm just really lucky. Oh. Well. That's a blue key card just for me, I see. Oh, God, really? Well... I suppose that is my fault. Shit. Okay, give me a second. I'll just run back and put shit away and come back later. Alright, I'm back and I've put away my shit and now I can get more shit with which I can play with. Oh, and it saved. That's never a good sign. It always saves right before some shit happens, so it's quite telling. I think I know where to use that, actually. If I can repair a broken handgun, then I should be able to repair a broken shotgun. Also this. There we go. I feel bad for wasting it, but shit. What do I do now? Oh, I need to go outside and do that shit. Oh no, actually I do want to get the, that shotgun. And you know, I'm really glad nothing attacked me over here. I don't even want to, like, investigate that other place. Wait, I need space for two. Oh, I do have space for two. That's fine. Yeah. Is this like an upgrade? Whoops. Oh, damn. But I wanted to use my repair kit. Is that another one? I don't know where the other one is. Shitaroni. Hello?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to
Mia. I love party. Actually, I don't want to talk to Mia. I'm going to kill her, so I don't want to, like, I don't want to get into being emotional with her.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
That sounds like an ass. That sounds like a bad situation for me, to be honest. Shit. I got this. I could probably use it, right? If I fix it up quick enough. Okay. So I know where to put this. Okay. And oh my god, there is something out there. Can I just sneakily peek my head out? Am I gonna get... Hello? I see you down there. Oh shit. Shit, oh my god. Wow. Good god, man. Wow. Just what? Actually, you know what? I don't think this is worth it. I think I might just die. Is there another one? Wait, is there another one? Oh fuck. Well, time to die, I guess. Never mind. Yeah, that wasn't worth it. Nah. Alright, so I've decided I'm just gonna take a shotgun to this bitch's face, cause honestly, I can't hit for shit with that, let me just... There we go. What? Is it dead yet? Oh my god, that was close. Actually, I think there's one more out here, isn't there? I just need to... Bide my... There we go. Come on. Yeah, I see you over there. Oh, that was dead on. And you're a dead one. Nice. I'm just gonna go here quickly and save. Wait, let me check. A little birdie told me that there's something in the yard that I can where I can use this axe, so... And it's near the door, so I'll keep that with me. Okay, apparently there's something over in this area? I think... Like, they told me to look near the door, so... I never did look at this place. Wow, lots of barrels and shit. What? Wait. Oh, what the hell is this? 1359? It won't open. This? Oh, okay. Sure. How do I... Oh, right. Okay. I'm supposed to make it, like... A 7 or something, I think. A 7, right? That's what it... That makes sense, at least. Okay, so that's a no. And I do this. And I rotate. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Maybe if I just get in the general... Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's how... 13579. Oh. I got something. Oh shit, stabilizer. This makes me reload faster, doesn't it? Oh, that's lovely. Oh boy, that's some good shit. Your reload speed increase. Nice. You know, I'll be honest. Saving up for that Magnum is kind of a pain, so I might as well just get the double reload speed, can't I? Yeah, fuck it. You know what? I'll just get the stabilizer. Fuck the Magnum. It's OP, I guess, but, you know, I don't really need it, I'm sure. Nice. Now I've got two stabilizer, and I've got two health reloads. So, wow, I'm, like, pretty decked out right now. I'm pretty goddamn decked out right now, and I'm gonna go and take down some zombie bitches. And Lucas, who is also a zombie bitch. Yes, deed dude, give me entry into the plaza. What is this? Let's play? Oh, let's play! Lucas, you're trying to steal my shit? Lucas, that's my thing, alright? Don't go stealing my shit now. I'm the let's player here. Okay? Okay. Alright, okay, alright. Ugh. God, your music choice is absolutely horrendous. But yeah, let's watch a movie. Hey, nice TV, the speakers are right there. They're like subwoofers. Oh, hi. Hi, Lucas, you gremlin-ass motherfucker. What are you up to there? What? Ugh, ugh. God, get away from me.
Ethan.
What? What? You're so gross, man.
Hold on, I got some for you.
Cool. What?
Looky, looky what I've got.
I don't know. What is that? A doll?
You know what this is for?
No. Oh, is that the head? No, that's a whole body, man. What the hell? That's a whole, like, human being. A DC is head. We just still had to be connected, huh?
She thinks this thing is special.
I mean, you're special too, Lucas. You're pretty.
No, Ethan. That ain't special.
What? What's not special?
This.
Oh.
Right here.
Just, you gotta pull out your fingers?
You see? Ethan!
Ooh! Oh, what the hell? Why? Why would you do that?
I'm just trying to tell him.
Oh, God.
To not everybody wants to go back.
Does he not feel that?
There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all.
Good Lord.
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Phew.
So...
Buddy, you need some help. How about you invent some schizophrenia medication, you know? That might work out.
Underneath that filthy,
I mean, you know, any medication at all.
All you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
I mean, you've hidden them. You got them right there. I don't need to look around.
Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
You know what? Sure, man. I'll shoot the shit out of you. I killed your parents. You think you're some kind of Batman son of- Ah, what? Oh, come on. Oh, that's a waste of a perfectly good television. Ah, Lucas. Lucas, my man, you broke my television. How am I supposed to watch my shows now? I swear to God- Oh, it appears somebody's had an accident. Oh, that's no good. Oh, that is in fact extremely bad. Oh, yes, please. I need that. Ooh. Oh, no, I used that already. Cool. Good shit. Cool. And good. Hello? Whoa. Whoa. Is that a bomb? You're trying to trick me with a bomb? I think not, Buckaroo. I am too smart for you. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, God. Oh, there's another one. Wow. If you were trying to be bad, you're certainly doing a good job of it, buddy. Is there a trap outside this door? Ah, there is. What do you think I am, a goddamn idiot? I think not. In fact, it is you who are the idiot. And I will sneak past this like it's my goddamn birthright. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait. That's the head. That's the head from the picture. Oh. Then it... No, that's a head from the picture, right? What's this? Well, I can't... Oh, my God, yes! Yes, thank you. I don't know... Oh, that's for the shotgun. Right, cool, good shit. Whoa, whoa. Can I sneak... You know what, I don't want to take the risk. I'm not sneaking. I don't want to sneak past that. I can... That's the one I should shoot. Wait, let me... Let me get around back here. And blammo! You goddamn right I do. I put some of that medicine on it. In fact, it is the best way to upgrade my eye holes. Do you think that I am merely some kind of plebeian monis? Some kind of plebe that cannot... Oh, that box is very suspicious. Why is it just out here in the middle of nowhere? Is it trapped? Oh, it wasn't. Oh, cool. Yeah, nice. What about this? Is this trapped? It's put in a really weird place. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Whoa! God damn. They are trapped. Yo, how am I supposed to tell? I couldn't figure out how that was trapped. Oh, god damn. Okay. I can see that shit, man. It's not hard. Wow. No, they don't, you asshole. For God's sake. Yeah, you lame-o. Holy shit. My god. What sort of plebeian mollusk do you think I am? Oh, but I can fix the gun right now. Where's the gun? Where's the gun? Give me the gun. Oi, let me fix this shit. Right, I've got bullets in there. Ah, well, it's fine. M21 shotgun. An old-fashioned shotgun. Doesn't hold much ammo, but packs quite... Oh, it's... What is this? Wait. Wow. Oh, wow. It's a double barrel. It's like a top-down barrel. Oh, I love these guns. Nice, nice. Okay, I'll just... What's this? Oh, it used to be a keypad.
No.
Whoa.
Fucking password, right?
Yeah, man, come on. What is this shit?
Why don't you try 0814?
Cool, thanks.
No!
What?
0621.
Okay, cool, thanks.
No, it's 0514.
I get the distinct feeling you're fucking with me.
Take a chance, you never know.
Ugh, what a piece of shit. I don't know, like... I got it. 000. Best password. You can't go wrong.
Tick-tock. Tick-tock.
What do you mean?
Tick-tock.
What? What do you mean, TikTok, TikTok? Well, I guess I'll try again. What? Oh, whoops. Jesus! Oh! Probably should have seen that coming. Well, oh, Lucas likes to play tricks, so don't let him fool you. Oh, that's... I'm not gonna waste a bullet on that.
Why don't you try 0814?
How about you try fucking off? You hoodie wearing son of a bitch.
Take a chance,
you son of a bitch! I don't like you! Oh man, maybe I should like make a return of P-Saravanan Muthu Double Decker Boss. Hello! My name is P-Saravanan Muthu Double Decker Boss, and I'm here to fix your whole trap system. You see, this is quite flawed. I saw it coming. And you see, now it is broken. What are you going to do, huh? You're trying to kill me? No. No, I disagree, in fact. I gotta find a different code now. Holy shit. Ugh, goddamn. What do I do now? Whoa. Wow, well, that fixed itself very quickly, in fact. Nice, nice. Hello? Hello? Are these trapped? I think these are trapped. Oh, that one was. Is this one? Oh, this is fine. Cool. Nice, nice. Very nice. I'll make that a heal. Because I've got enough shit for now. Is this trap? That was not trap. That was in fact very good for my physical well-being. Good shit, good shit. It's at least they're leaving stuff for me to find. Oh, something over here? Whoa, I think not. There we go. Heh heh. Looks like you've lost your head, Meteo. How about I kick you in the face? And that... Whoa. What? Wait, I see that. Wow, you think... Wow, that was close. Holy shit. Damn, son. Damn, brother. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my god, this room is bad for my health. Just, damn. Oh, shit, there's another one? Whoa. How many are there? Fuck! Oh god. It appears there were a lot more than I suspected. Oh god. But I just use this real quick. I have been fooled and falsely tricked. What's in here? Oh, is it something good? Fuck! Wow. Just wow. Oh, whoa, there is something in here. Whoa, really? Oh my god, that's so good. Yo, fill me up. Yeah! Oh, brilliant. I've got 3 times the health now. Amazing. Is this... And I got that. Lovely. Well, it hurt me, but it was certainly worth it. Amazing. I'm so happy right now. Is there... Hello?
Hello, I'm here to clean your barn.
Oh god. That doesn't seem to be a part of the... Oh god. Oh no, there are a lot of them. Oh boy, might as well switch, I suppose. No, that's the wrong gun. Oh shit, this guy's still alive. They're both still alive. Are they still alive? Come on, second gun. Oh no, oh no. Wow, that, Jesus, that was actually went a lot poorly than I thought it would. Okay, come on. There we go. Ah, oh, finally. Is it dead? Maybe I could have run away, but I don't think I want to deal with that later. Oh, bless, oh my god, bless extra health, to be honest. That really helps me out. Whoa, Magnum ammo. Too bad I'm never going to use that. Whoa, it's too bad, son. I put all my money into better reloads and better health. Oh, there's shit over here. Oh, what's this? Is this save? Oh, it's a save! Thank god! Oh, I could have run away then. Oh, fucking garbage. That's just absolute garbage. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I forgot to watch the video. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I can watch it now, right? Nothing really happened. Solid fuel. I like the sound solid fuel makes when you pick it up. It's like the sound of bricks colliding, you know? I mean, when I say colliding, I mean softly and slowly. Oh yeah, this goes away. Time for a new shotgun. It's time for new and better things, boys. Oh, I should probably make more flame rounds, shouldn't I? I didn't pack any strong chemical fluid. Maybe I can pee. That's a strong chemical fluid. Happy birthday. Yeah, sure. Anything else in here? No? Yes? Maybe? Perhaps? Please answer the standardized form, which I have pushed into this cassette player. Man, these people still use cassettes. When is this game set? Happy birthday! Oh, Clancy, my man! Can trespassing idiot solve puzzles? What is this metadata? Why do I have a GoPro? Okay, hey. Oh no, I didn't see the code. Oh, sad.
You don't believe me?
Wiggle away, wiggle away!
This short?
Oh
we
god,
can't fake this.
Where is the consent? I need an adult.
Taken me weeks to finish this.
Weeks?
Ready.
You're weak.
And it's all for you.
Hey, thanks, man. Oh, you're cutting me free?
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be.
Oh man, I don't like any of this.
Wait.
Oh no. Oh god. Hey, no, come back. What? Oh god. Is this how I die? Oh. Hey. Oh, thanks, man. What are you, Mr. Clown? Clown zombie? Oh. You should find a different profession, my man. What is this? Oh god, what is this? It's like Saw, but... It's like Saw, but even worse. It was made by a teenager. Oh god. Oh, light. Thanks, Lucas. You're a good friend, aren't you?
I'm calling the game.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death.
Mm-hmm.
I know. It's a temp title.
Oh, okay, cool.
Light it and put it on the cake.
Cool, cool.
And remember to smile. This party is for you.
So this candle. Oh, I bought a candle. Cool.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, rude. Oh, hey, Clancy, that's what you sound like. That's good. I thought he was a silent protagonist, but in fact, he is a very angry and mad protagonist. Oh. Oh, nice. Cool. I can cook. I can charbroil some selfies. Does this go here? Oh, that doesn't fit. Oh, is that a... That's a hole. Ah, well. Oh, it's a toilet. Hey, I can flush this. That's some good design. Flush. Ugh, that's gross. Oh, no, no, it's coming out. Oh, God. Oh, oh. Oh, that's disgusting. Mmm, just the way I like it. Mmm, that's dirty. Oh, that's really... No, that's disgusting. Why did it specifically have to be the shit water? I do not like the shit water at all. A dirty telescope. Can I use it? Can I... Yar har fiddly dee, I'm the captain of the seven seas and I can't see goddamn jack. Well, I haven't paid the water bill in quite some time, I suppose. Probably should have done that. Now I can't use my telescope. Perhaps. Aha! Progress! I can see clearly now through the lens of the world. And, wow, shit still looks like it sucks. Hmm, what do I... Wait a minute. Oh, what's this? Noose, cropiness, and fetus. Baby fetus. Cool. What do I do with that? What do I... Is there anything in here? Oh, what's this? Oh, thanks. Oh, I know where this could go. Well, it won't stop coming out. What is that? Is that infectious disease shit? Ooh. What is... Oh, okay, cool. This is what I need. No suicide cropiness baby. There we go. Ah, it's a present just for me. Well, I guess... Wow, well, I guess Christmas came early, huh? Jesus Christ. I light this. Cause you know, why just why not? I have light. The light of hope shall guide my way into the darkness. And what is this? Wait, what? Oh no, I wanted to don't burn it. I was supposed to burn it. Okay. Oh, thank you. That's me, I suppose. Okay, I know where these go. This is a finger, so oh no, it's groping. It's groping. Oh, wait. What? There's a small hole in the dummy's stomach. Oh, okay. It's a wind-up dummy. Ugh. Ooh. Oh, that's no good. Huh. Well, that's good. It'll write out the thing that I need, I guess. What do I need, though? What is the thing that I... Oh, it's this. What is it? Gas is coming out. Oh, light that shit up, boy! There's no point in using that here. Yeah, I don't want to blow myself up, I guess. Is it flammable gas or... Here. Okay, I guess I'm supposed to go there. And what's this? Do I get something to cut it or... Oh, that's just rope? Can I just... Wow. Hey, this is a pretty easy puzzle, Lucas. I mean, what is this shit? Whoa. Oh, happy birthday. Yeah, God! What? Oh. Hello, everybody. My name is Inkwolf, and we're here with the 100 Balloon Popping Challenge, where I pop 110 million balloons in the shortest amount of time. Whoa, what's this? Well, I suppose I'll have to postpone that 100 Balloon Popping Challenge, because I've got a balloon that I really need to get with. It's lock. Why is lock? Give block. Why you... what is the password? Oh. Maybe that Zombo Clown will give me the password. In fact, he'd probably stab me in the butt. Oh, okay, cool. Wait a minute. That balloon looks suspicious. Oh, God! Oh, no, I've been nailed! Oh. Oh god, what is this, a feather?
Oh no! My crotch has been penetrated!
Oh god, why? Oh, the pen is mightier than the penis, apparently. Oh god. Oh no. Everything has gone terribly awry. I guess this is what you need, huh, buddy? Ooh. Yeah, here. Open sesame, right? Whoa!
What the fuck?
Wow, did he program that? And that's mechanical, isn't it? That's pretty cool. Oh god. Oh god. That's, ouch. 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 Loser. What the hell, man? You rude son of a bitch. You're not invited to my birthday party ever again. You are hereby banned from all children's occasions forthwith. Ha, it's still fun. Okay, what's this? Happy birthday. Oh yeah, loser, right? Ugh. Lose. Ah, yes. Losked. Did I get it? It's right, isn't it? Losked. Or maybe, wait, is there an E? Maybe. Oh, is there an I? Oh, there is an I. Is there an N? Show me. Putin. That's the password. Can I leave now? Putin, that's the password. Open sesame, please. God, fucking rude-ass door, I swear to God. Show me, loser. Where is the R? Here we go. Blink. Man, you know, it's the same thing. I mean, I put in Putin, but it only takes loser. It's the same fucking thing, right? Oh, wow, I'm gonna get assassinated. I better not spout that shit, that heresy. Better be careful with my words. Lest I get a cyanide pill straight up me bumhole. Oh, what's this? This goes here, I suppose. Now to turn off the water. God, I've got a hand wound and I don't have the... Oh, that must really hurt. How did he turn that wheel with that wound in his hand? Whoa. Okay, easy peasy. Nice. Cool. Man, what is that? It's just his water? Cool. Click. Is that a... Whoa! Oh god. Oh god. Oh no, it was oil. Oh, it was oil. Oh, it was oil. It was oil. It was incredibly the oil. Oh god. I'm burning. Gotta... Oh god, no. Oh god, that's pretty bad. Oh god. Oh no, Clancy, my man! That's so sad! Oh, L stands for Lucas. Okay. I'm just gonna burn to it, aren't I? Yeah, that sounds about right. One of the worst ways to go. Phew, char-broiled. You get a birthday cake. The cake was a lie. The cake was a lie. Absolutely. Oh, I'm dead. Hey, Lucas, you mind tossing me some of that healing fluid, buddy? Yes, no, maybe, certainly. You're such an asshole. I don't want to see your crotch. Nice crotch shot, asshole. Fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't want to be turned into a damn barbecue na dinner. Oh, God. Well, now that I've successfully burned myself to death, I think that's enough for today. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been Resident Evil 7, and I've been your host, Inkwolf. Good night. And remember, kiddies, don't play with cakes or else you'll burn to death.